another one that really shrinks your waist. Now I have the 20-minute booty sculpting workout. That's right, for the next 20 minutes, we are gonna sculpt our booties, but we're gonna have fun. We're gonna have fun doing it. So you guys get ready. We're gonna go on a journey to work every angle of that booty so we can be super cutie. So you guys are gonna need a chair and a yoga mat that's rolled up. Are you ready to work those booties? Let's go. All right, we're gonna start off by rolling those hips so you can warm up the waist and the lower back. Getting ready for some squats. Four, circle, three, two, and one. Otro lado, go, circle. Hacia el círculo con las caderas. That's it. Cuatro, tres, dos, ahora el resto, lo paso. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We're gonna warm up the waist and the lower back for our squats. Toe, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, ho. Yes. Shots up. Circular, circular. Our reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Inhale up. And stretch it out. Down. And up. That's it. Lean back. Squeeze the butt. Good. Adelante y atrás. Inhalamos. Exhalamos. Tres. Dos. Uno. Okay. So you're going to take your mat. Like this, and put it on the floor. Vamos a tapete en el piso, and put your heels on the mat. Pon sus talones sobre el tapete. Good. Now bring your elbows down right above your thighs, and come up. Push your butt back. So you're gonna sit down, press up. So, trae tus codos arriba de las rodillas. Good. Y tu pompa se está empujando por atrás del tapete. That's it. With the heels elevated, you should be able to get a little deeper in your squat without feeling it in your knees. Good. You're gonna sit down, bring it up. Now when you come up, pull your abs in and exhale. That's it. Good. Con las talones, subido del tapete. Podrías bajar un poquito más. Sintiendo dolor en las rodillas. Good. So bajamos, empuja su pompa de atrás, el tapete. Good. Mete el abdomen cuando subimos. Down. Exhale. And now we're going to hold it down. One, two, three, four. Up, down, up, down. Hold down. Two, three, four. And lift. And lift. Let's go. One, two, little squats. Sube y bajo y sube y bajo. Go. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Uno más. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're going to step out to the side. One heel is on the mat. Uno talón está en el piso. Su dedo está. A uno en los tapetes y dos en el piso. Let's go. Go. Down. Up. Drop. Lift. So squat one leg on the floor and bring the other knee up. That's it. Keep going. Let's go. Down. Up. So when you bring the knee up, I want you to squeeze your butt on the standing leg. That's it. Yeah. Squeeze. Cuando subes la rodilla, aprieta la, el pompis en el lado parado, en la pierna parada. That's it. Count with me, guys, ready? Eight. That's it. Seven. Squat down. Six. Five. Four. Yeah, pull it up. Three. Ow! Two. Give me a squat and a knee lift. That's it. Step down. Shake it out. So for the next set, I'm going to do it to the side so you guys can see. Voy a hacerlo desde la vista al lado. That's it. Four, three, two, and one. Here we go. So you're going to put your toe on like this. Your heel is on the mat. Six. sit back. Your back is flat. And down, up, down, up. That's it. So when you squat, don't slouch. Down, up, down, up. Squeeze that butt over here. Tummy touch. Exhale, when you lift. Siete, isume, levanta la rodilla. Good. We're working the butt right under the curve. That's it. We're going to work the butt from every angle today. That's it. Yes. Pull the tummy in. You guys ready? Vamos a contar. Siete, ocho. Ocho. Siete. Seis. Cinco. Cuatro. Get him up, get him up. Tres. Dos. Uno. Very good. Muy bien. Okay. So now, listen. The reason why we go, we're going to do some lunges. Step out. I want you guys to remember that your booties, I want to get them shapely. But you heard it here first. Who wants a rock hard booty? I'm going to tell you this. I don't. Who wants to snuggle up against a rock? That's right. I don't. Your booties are made to be strong and soft and comfortable. So celebrate your butt. Stop worrying about the, if it moves a little bit. They're supposed to move if it sticks out a little bit. It's supposed to stick out. That's it. So we're going to work today on shaping those booties up. So we're going to work the muscles all over. That's it. Lunging out. Good. Four. Three. Two. And now we're going to do the side lunges three ways. So step towards me. Keep this leg straight and squat down. And bring it back. And step out to the side. And bring it together. Then step back a little and lean back. And that's it. We're going to do that again. Let's go. Adelante. Double over the adelante. Good. To the side. Sit down. Keep this leg straight. Now step slightly back. Good. One leg is always straight. You guys ready? Front and side. Back. Front. That's it. Side. Yeah. Back. Come on. Front. Side. Squat. You see how you're working that booty from every angle? Good. That's it. So yeah, yo estaba diciendo que yo no quiero una pompis como duro como una roca. Good. Los pompis deben de estar suave y duro al mismo tiempo. Cómodos. Good. So, no preocupes tanto si sus pompis no están como durísimo. Mejor que tienen una buena forma y fuerza. That's it. That's it. One more. Yes. Squat. Warm it up. That's it. Again, keep your back flexible. Circle, circle, down. Circle, circle, down. Other side. Here we go. One leg is straight. Bring it back. Out. Now step back. Let's go. See, one leg bends and one is straight. Una pierna está estirada, la otra doblada. Adelante. Step forward a little bit. Push back to the side. Al lado. Un poquito para atrás. Ese pie no mueve. That one foot doesn't work. Let's go. Doesn't move. Front. Side. Pull together. Back. That's it. Front. That's it. I think I messed up. Let's go to the back. Front, let's go, adelante. Alo. Atrás. Go to the front. Let's go. Front. Out. Yes. Side. Back. Front. Yes. So basically you're doing a one leg squat. Good. That's a squat con una pierna. Ow. Out. Side. back. Let's go. Tell me time. Exhale. Take it back. Front and step side. Step back. Four more. Come on. Four. Five. Together. Tres más. Adelante. Al lado. Atrás. Seguimos. Come on. Two more. Out. Last one. Make it good. And sit into the booty. Two. Back. Yes. You guys are fierce. Okay. Now you're going to take your chair. Put your mat on the floor. Now this is going to help you to strengthen your lower back as well. Put your feet out. Lift your butt up. Arms are straight. Now drop and lift. Squeeze. Up. So you get a bonus. You get to work your arms too. Up. Drop. Now when the butt goes up, come in. Now here we go. Lift the heels up. Up. Squeeze the booty. Up. Yes. Up. Yes. So as soon as those pompis, levanta los talones. Sus brazos están trabajando también. Que arriba. Drop. Squeeze. That's it. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Squeeze the butt. Squeeze it. Three. Working against gravity. Two. And one. Good job. We're going to turn around. Feet together. Now point the toe. Stretch it out. Keep your hips even. Stretch your other arm out. Let's go. Up and down. Squeeze the butt. Tummy tight. So one hand is on the chair. The other leg is back. Your toe is pointed. Keep your hips on the same level. Arm and leg goes up. Squeeze the butt. Up. 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 Let's go for eight, seven, six, five, four. There we go. Three, two, and one. Now put both hands down. Bring your knee towards your elbow and press back. Knee to the elbow. Stretch back. Now lift a little higher if you can. That's it. Good. Working those outer thighs. Squeeze it. Knee to the elbow. Push. That's it. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Five more. Single mass. Five. Four. Rodilla al codo. Dos más. And hold it. Now make a circle. Hace un círculo con la rodilla. Vamos. Yes, let's go. Four, eight, seven, six, five. Squeeze your waist. Four, three, two. Yes. Here we go. And up, down, up, down. Now we're going to do something fun in between sets. We're going to go rollerblading on the beach. Okay. So you want to get the blood flowing. You're going to step back like this. And that's it. Out. Step back. Use your arms. Good. Pretend you're on the beach and you're skating. Good. Good. Fíjate que estás cerca de la playa pateando. Más rápido. Una pierna atrás. 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 Now, de los empujones. Point the toes. Back. 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 A little faster. Let's go. That's it. Come on. You gotta push your legs back a lot. Push them back to get those muscles activated. Get that booty activated. Skate, skate. On the beach for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. That's it. Woo! So you gotta remember, we're doing these workouts so we can feel good about ourselves. And we can feel good about our bodies. Stretch and point and lift. Let's go. And it's not just about how you look. sure. So feel proud that you're working hard. That's it. Squeeze it. The lifestyle. Squeeze it. Point the top and lift it up. Squeeze. Squeeze. Keep your hips even. And take what's in there. You can leave it. Y si la pierna atrás, más arriba. Let's go. Empezando. Ocho más. Vamos. Ocho. Siete. Seis. Cinco. Straight back. Tres. Dos. Hold it. Put both hands down. Ambos manos en la silla. Trae su codo. Su rodilla codo. Stretch it back. Bring it. Knee at the elbow. Stretch it back. Let's go. Hit it. Good. I need a pretty leg. Stretch it out. Make something happen. Good. Quiero ver una pierna bonita. Estira por atrás. That's it. Bring it in and back. In and back. That's it. Bring that knee and stretch it back. In and back. For eight. That's it. Seven. Press it. Six. Bring the knee up. Come on. Bring your rodilla. Good. I'll call them. Now I forgot the number. Let's see. Four more. Four. There we go. Three. Push it back. Two. One more. And bring the knee and circle it. Circle it. Three. Four. Five. Big circle. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Five more. Cinco. Cuatro. Tres. Dos, uno, muy bien. Take it out. Woo! Now move your booty side to side. All right, we're gonna go back to the beach. Finish it off skating, bend the knees, and roll it up. Woohoo! Okay, here we go. Let's go. Squat, tap. That's it. Tap, tap. There we go. Tap. That's it. Now two times, go. One, two. That's it, that's it. Side to side, have fun. Good. Now hold, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hard. Stay low, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hard. Yes. Charlie said he busted my brain. Let's go, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, tap. Yeah. Let's go, hit it. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go circle. Yeah. When I get on stage, y'all, they just clap. There you go. Hop. 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 And let's go, skating. Hop. On the beast, skate it out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's go. Hold, hold. That's it. Put it together. Let's go. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. On the bed. Step. Now one more. On the mat, circle. Hold. Cuatro veces, circle. Hold. One. Circle. Hold. Go. Circle. Yeah. Wind up. Other way. Circle. Good job. All right, you guys. That was a great workout. Remember the theme. Love your booty. You don't have to make it to a rock. Just make it comfortable. Tu pobreza debe que estar como una roca. Debe que estar bonita y cómodo. That's it. Four. Three. Two and one. Lift up. Hands back. Elbows in. Stretch. Look up. Mm-hmm. All right, for best results, you know what I'm gonna say? Do the video 3 times, 2 times every week. I'm gonna have a new free workout schedule coming out for you guys, so check out my website at www.trfc.club. Para mejores resultados, repites este video 3 veces en seguido, 2 veces a la semana. Hasta la próxima. I love you guys.